Nobody ever says, I want to be a marine biologist. I want to study owls. Okay? But short-eared owls, they inhabit all over British Columbia, all over Washington State. And when you see them hunting on the shorelines and the flats in that area like that, what they're consuming are these shorebirds, like these dunlins, animals like dowitchers, sandpipers, animals that depend on the biofilm or these marine-derived insects to actually make their nutrition.